The common idea that bats are blind is actually completely false. Just the fact that some bats have echolocation doesn't mean there's anything wrong with their vision. There are even some species of bats who've been found to be able to see ultraviolet light, like some insects and bees. Flying foxes, the large megabats, actually have better vision than humans. In daylight, they have almost as good eyesight as humans, and at night time, they have much better eyesight than humans. It's quite like the vision of cats. Inside the flying fox's eye, the retina, the inside of their eyeball, whereas in a human that's smooth, inside a flying fox it's actually got these little bumps all over the surface of the retina that increase the surface area, which gives them room for a lot more rods and cones for detecting light. So their detection of light colours in particular at night is really good. When you look at the flowers and the fruit that flying foxes eat, many of them are very light colours, like the eucalyptus flowers or melaleuca flowers that they feed on that are a pale yellow. And a lot of these and the fruits that they eat are right on the outside of trees, so they can actually see them as they're flying over to find their food. However, flying foxes' good night vision doesn't protect them from everything. They still manage to hit dark objects at night if they can't see them. Flying foxes hitting their heads is actually one of the more common reasons that they come into care with concussion, usually from hitting man-made objects that they can't see at night. People also wonder if flying foxes are sensitive to light, but actually, unlike cave bats that spend their day inside a darkened cave, flying foxes spend their days at the top of trees in their roost in bright sunlight, and they actually like hanging in the sunlight. They don't seem to be sensitive to light at all. When I've had to shine a torch in the eyes of a flying fox, or even when I've been photographing and the flash has accidentally gone off, they really don't seem to mind at all. They barely even blink. And you can see their daytime vision in action by the flight manoeuvres and landings and various things they do flying around their roost site during the day. If you've got any questions about flying foxes or bats at all, please leave a comment or any questions. I'd be really interested to answer them. Or if you've got any other things you'd like to know about bats or topics you'd like me to cover, make sure you leave a comment below. Thank you.